And I think it comes down to anything that if you're trying to accomplish something of significance that's going to be so damn hard, you've got to have that driving force deep within inside of you that you can reflect back on, that you can lean on, that you can have continue to push you no matter what you're up against. I mean, winners and losers have the same goals. You know, the only thing that separates them is the willingness to do the things that others don't want to do to be successful.